guys, we decided to come back out to Julian. Get some curves. I'm with my buddy Ray, who's on that Honda African Twin, and I'm with my buddy Morris, who's on his MT-07. It's a different guy than who was on the last MT-07, so he's a little bit more of an advanced rider. He can definitely hold his own. So we'll see. It's a little hot outside today. I definitely dressed like it was winter. I'm sweating. Hopefully there's not much traffic though. Catch him back up. I know you guys can't see him in my mirror, but if I had a vehicle that I could take a mountain bike to, I definitely would be getting into it. But right now I have this and a 350Z. Not really the best two vehicles to own if you want to take a bicycle out to the mountains. But hey, everybody has their thing. I don't mind taking my motorcycle out, you know. Out here you can go camping, also you can like rent cabins and stuff. I'm gonna do that for my birthday this year. My birthday's in February, so I think it'd be the perfect time of year. See, there's some cabins. I think those are cabins. Could be someone's house too, who knows. Could also just come out here and picnic. Guys, I don't think I'm going to be passing this car. I didn't realize there's a cop in front of us. So it looks like we're just chilling for a minute. Embarrassing. How fast you get it up to? How fast you get it up to?
105.
Not bad. How fast do you go? Nice. Nice. Ready? Yeah, let's do it. Yeah. Both of them now, so y'all get to see horse riding. Alright, we just stopped and gathered ourselves, seeing what we're doing. Definitely hungry though. These are the best roads out here. Nothing really you can do about it, especially on a weekend like this where I'm sure there's going to be a lot of people out. Once you get stuck, you're kind of stuck. Every year I just see more and more naked bikes out on the road. I mean, there's another one. I feel like one day sport bikes are just gonna be a thing of the past, which is gonna suck, to be honest. My favorite kind of bike. Obviously I own one.